Hi, hello. My name is Manuel Hernandez. This video is only to introduce briefly the software Endnote. So why Endnote is so useful? Well, we are going to see the main functionalities of the software, and you can judge by yourself, but I can just tell you right now that it's basically the best software you can use in academic writing. So let me give you some examples of this. After